Spartan Racing Performance, the most advanced parts on the planet. Oh yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about the Camovision jacket from Armadillo. Now, Armadillo scooter wear can work for anybody. It doesn't have to be just a scooterist. If you're a motorcycle rider and you want that urban hip-hop feel, hey, this might be the jacket for you. I love the Camovision. The fact that it has the reflective tape that you can see from far away, it's pretty cool. I don't know if you can see that, but you should be able to. It's pretty unique in the sense that it's got adjustable straps. I really like this, the fact that it has all the adjustable Velcro all over the jacket. Lots of hidden pockets. So if you're hiding things, you got like six different pockets you can put things into. I love the fact that you have your MP3 player, double-lined, waterproof little pocket here with a little hole for your headphones. That's awesome. The hoodie is insulated, and it's got a zipper on the side so you can remove it. So if you don't want to use the hoodie, you can take it off. You can just remove it. It's optional. Of course, states like Florida, you won't need this, but up north, you definitely need the inner lining, which you can zip in, and it comes with it, zip out. So if it's really cold, you can put this in there, the insulation. If it's not that cold, take it out and ride it on your with your camo jacket. But you'll still be protected because all 2010 production has Kajura patches on the inside. So it's lined with Kajura on the inside. Plus, you have that D3O, the leading armor technology that I talked about before. And I showed you some videos from the dealer expo. There's been reviews online, motorcycle.com. They're talking about it right now in the magazines because it's being used by very few companies. And one of those companies is the U.S. military that's using D3O tech. And what is this D3O tech? I'll show you some videos of how the material works. But at the same time, I'll show you how the padding is removable. And it's inside your elbows and your shoulders. And it's really, really cool. So if you have to wash this baby, let's say by some chance you should stain your favorite camo jacket out there, you just take it out, spin it out, open up the Velcro pouch, just like that, and you can take it out. That's your D3O right there. Remove them, put it in the washer, make sure you clean this baby, keep it clean. You want to keep your camo clean. And that's really all you have to do. It's got Kajura abrasion-resistant material on the inside and the D3O, which, as you can see, is harder than any of that bulky plastic that a lot of other brands use. It's got really nice material, so it feels soft to the touch. And the Camovision, they'll see you coming from miles away. Now, something new for 2010 is also the optional back padding, back support that you can put inside the insert. We sell that separately. That's going to go in your back. It's going to go right here, just in case you need it. And that's available from your Armadillo dealer, or you can buy it online. And again, armadilloscooterwear.com. One of the coolest things I've discovered this year. Make sure you check it out. And ride safe. Doesn't matter what you wear, as long as you wear a jacket and helmet and some gloves. Remember, we got the Armadillo gloves too. And if you can, sunglasses, especially in Florida. Every time I'm riding behind a truck or a car, there are always like little pebbles and stuff flying around. If you don't wear sunglasses, make sure you do. I see so many people riding around in flip-flops and sandals, and they're not wearing gloves or a helmet. It's ridiculous. You fall off your scooter, you're going to lose your toe like an idiot. So make sure you wear shoes. Make sure you wear gloves. Make sure you have a jacket. I know a lot of dealers tell their clients, hey, I don't sell jackets. You don't need a jacket. That's just being lazy. I mean, if you got 10 scooters, sell a scooter. Stock some jackets. You want your clients to be safe. So always, always, if you can, I recommend stocking jackets, helmets, gloves, and tell people to wear shoes. I see so many people in Florida wearing flip-flops when they're riding a scooter. You're just asking to fall over and lose a toe. So guys, be safe. And if you're going to ride at night, I recommend something like this camo jacket. This is really, I mean, I don't even have words to describe it. It's badass, and it's got the leading tech armor in the world, which is D3O. It's removable. It goes inside your elbow, your shoulder. Optional back support. What more could you ask for? Go up to your local dealer, ask them about Armadillo, or visit us at armadilloscooterwear.com. All right? Have a great day, guys.
The most advanced parts on the planet. Oh, yeah.